my friend. I find your burning silence invigorating. Which is good, because we've got a situation here. Our intelligence department has identified some competition in the trip and balls business. Campies, fresh meat. This whole state is infested with them. Once upon a time, hippies were freaks, goddammit. Murderous cult leaders trying to get into the record business. Now they've all got MBAs, trust funds, jobs at iFind. These fuck stains are corporate America in a stupid fedora, peddling watered-down acid like it's a fucking herbal remedy. It's everything we stand against. We've gotta take them out. I'm already in position with a few troopers, armed to the teeth and fully loaded. I think I can control myself till you get here, but you better hurry.
Something, huh? One of your rides? Let me know. I'll bring it to you. I'll get back to it then.
Brain damage.
You're a fucking
them.
Okay, looks like we got them. Now, phase two. We're gonna steal our customers, show them what a road trip tastes like. It's the double fuck again. We just need to find out where their delivery vans are going. They must have a log of their GPS somewhere. Maybe a van or a computer or something.
Let's go then!
Fuck your butthole, pussy!
Once you know where the delivery vehicles are, track them down and let them have it! Me and the rest of the troop have got to head back to the freak shop. Make sure they don't try a counterattack.
Oh, okay.
eastbound, my friend? Apart from the heavily armed cultists and their man sacks, I'll tell you, there's a new goddamn era at the top of this mountain. And he's where we personally guarantee that every tab of LSD in the state is bona fide 48 karat fuck you up juice. Let's make it happen.
feel that fresh meat, that sweetness in the air? That's because there's a lot less fake hippies in the world. A lot less trust fund, tie-dye, corporate-sponsored fuckwads, and a lot less of their shitty drugs! Phase two is underway! We just need a couple more things to get this show on the road. Come by for the details!